How to edit those moody black and orange tones in Lightroom. Make these basic adjustments. Then adjust your tone curve like so. Now for color. Drop the reds. Give the oranges a boost. And then desaturate all other colors like so. Now make your final adjustments, along with any selective edits you may need to add. Don't forget to show me your results.